So you put your hand just under the mud, and you need to determine which way the crab is facing. Yes! Look at that right there. That was the mud crab sitting down that hole. Second mud crab out here in the mangroves. How good is that? We've got a big feed for lunch.